Greyton was founded as an agricultural village in 1854, and bumbled along as just that until it was rediscovered by yuppies towards the end of the 20th century. Today, the town is home to artists and crafters, coffee shops and restaurants, and a great variety of accommodations. For the more culturally minded, there is the nearby historical settlement of Groenendael, South Africa's first mission station. Greyton is surrounded by the Riviersonderend Mountains and offers great access to mountain trails and adventure.